once the ball is in your racket,
keep it.
If you keep it longer, you control it perfectly. When it's short like this, this is where you lose the control. Once it's in your hand, you don't let it go until you drive it over the net. Ah, much better. You get the control with your hand and your body. If your body goes up, you lose the control. So go with it. Hand and body, bam, full commitment together. Yes, parfait. Solid. Still on your legs, keep the ball in your racket. Vas-y. Good job. Parfait. Great job. It's perfect.